Breaking news just in. San Francisco police are investigating a shooting in the city's Bayview neighborhood. This is video of the scene, courtesy of the Citizen app. It's happening in the area of 3rd Street and LaSalle Avenue, not far from the Kirkwood-LaSalle Muni stop.
Police say that they responded to the scene just after 4 o'clock. They found one man had been shot. He was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Police say this is an active crime scene. They are asking people to avoid the area. We'll be bringing you more information as soon as it comes into the newsroom. Meantime,